Insight has made it easier to transfer data between Insight and Petrel projects with the Petrel Link, which now supports Petrel 2017. Installing the Petrel Link is painless. Visit the Dug Insight download section of the Dug website and download the latest release for your operating system. Ensure Petrel is closed, then run the Insight installation executable. Work through the wizard, selecting the options that match your personal requirements. Administrator access is required to add the plugin to the Petrel installation. Make sure to choose Install for all users of the machine. This setting tells the installer to request the necessary privileges during the installation. Under Product Features, tick the Petrel Link option. Note that the compatible versions of Petrel and the versions of Petrel installed are listed at the base of the dialog to ensure everything is as expected. After installation is complete, start Petrel and then Insight and open an existing or create a new Insight project. It's a good idea to check the Insight project settings. Be sure that you have set the coordinate reference system and seismic reference datum to match the settings in Petrel. Activate the link using the Links tab in the control panel. Look out for other videos on using the Petrel link. When you update Petrel to a different version, the Insight plugin may stop working. Don't worry. Just repeat this simple installation procedure and the link will be up and running again in no time. If you have questions or would like to discover more, then visit our website at www.dug.com. And remember, have fun with Insight!